Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. I don't even know how to like open this anymore because it's just like so
like a YouTube version or whatever.
I know, it's so unnatural and weird. But we just want to talk to you about what's been going on in our lives, but not in this video because it's just, I don't know. We got a lot to do today and it's not going to work out. But anyways, what we're going to do is clean the house, get everything going, and we have some stuff we gotta get
done. Basically quarantine life.
Yeah, basically quarantine life. So we're gonna get a late start to our day, but that's okay. We got up, we're going now. Albert is making some breakfast. I'm gonna get the kids' vitamins and my vitamins and Albert's vitamins together, and from there we're gonna just go and see where the day takes us. I know we have to work out still, so. Oh, yes. Looking forward to that. I have a really sore. Yeah, I'm pumping milk and it's very sore right now. And I kind of don't want to do anything, but I need to. So I have to keep going. I can't let this slow me down. But anyways, let's get going. Let's do this. Start this day. Yay! Okay, so right here are the kids' vitamins. I do put them in shot glasses, just because it's easier. So they each get some of this immune fortifier. I have this on auto-deliver every month. It comes from Amazon, but I've had this. They've been taking this for a while now. I want to say since last October, and they haven't really been sick at all, so I do feel like it works. And then I'm going to give them a little, like a couple drops of this Calm just because they're home all day and they get really stressed out being home and they start arguing and it's pretty bad. And then just some regular chewables from Costco. These are mine and Albert's. Vitamin C, magnesium, a multivitamin, vitamin D, and B12. I could be taking more, but right now this is all I have, so it's all I'm taking. The vitamin C and the B12 are chewables, but I swallow the B12 because it's really gross, so I just want to avoid that flavor at all costs. But yeah, and the kids all take a vitamin C as well. Brooke likes to just let hers melt in her mouth. Albie likes to chew his. It's all preference. So normally I just call the kids vitamins and then they come and take their vitamins. Drink their shot, just like so. And then, Abby, do you chew your vitamin or do you let it dissolve in your mouth?
Dissolve in my mouth and then I chew it.
Oh, so you let it dissolve a little bit and then you chew it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Brooke, let's see you take your shot, Brooke. No, that's Daddy's. Mm-hmm. Did you already take your vitamins? Drink it. Drink your vitamins, hurry up. Hi, Boo.
What's up, boy? What's up, doggy?
Oh, where'd you go? There you are. Hi, boy. Aww. Oh, you are so stinky. Hi, baby. Anyways, I'm gonna drink some coffee. I have to go change into workout bra and I should be ready to work out. And I'm at a creamer. Great. Ooh,
waste time with the masterpiece, to waste time with the masterpiece. You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. You're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby.
Finished our workout. We're done. It was just a quick, like, 30-minute workout. What?
I only burned 479 calories.
It's just enough to, like, keep us moving because I feel like when I'm at home, it's like anxiety. And, like, I feel like I'm at home working out and I feel like it's never enough. So I always just try to, like, keep my mind busy, work fast, very little rest in between sets, and I just try to get done and get out of there. But I have to go pump right now. What are you doing?
Eat something small. Protein, probably.
Some protein? Okay, so I have to go and pump right now, and then we're going to clean some house, and then go and walk, and then we have some stuff for the kids to do.
We'll be back.
So I'm gonna pump right now. I'm gonna do one side on the regular pump and then one side, the side that's hurting me like a lot. So I'm just gonna hand pump it because I feel like it's a little more gentle on me. And then I have my nipple cream that I do need. I love this stuff a lot. A latte. Speaking of a latte, I also have my coffee right there. And again, these are gonna be in every video, I swear. But yeah, let's do this. And oh, I also wanted to show you guys.
While I pump, I like to sit here and watch a little DIY stuff. So I really like to watch Alicia English. She's probably mine and Albert's favorite. My personal favorite is XO McKenna. And then occasionally we'll like to watch Jamie Ray Vintage. But yeah, you can kind of see from our search history that we do like to work on our furniture, DIY stuff, etc. But it's kind of fun to do while I'm just sitting here pumping.
Hey guys, I'm done pumping. I'm gonna go ahead and start a craft with the kids. Not really a craft, actually, it's more like a game. I'm gonna start a game with the kids. It's basically like an Easter egg hunt, multiplication style. So there is a board with the multiplication numbers, I can't think of the dang word, the factors on there, and then they have to go and find the answer, which will be located on the egg. So I'll hide the answers around the house, and then they have to go and find them. Brooke doesn't know what she's looking for, but she can help Albie look for the eggs. And then they have to put the answer on the correct problem. So it'll be fun for them. But so it's just a simple board. When they find the egg, they just put the egg right underneath the answer. And I'm starting it with twos because he already knows his twos, but this is great just to refresh. And then I'll go up from there. Okay, so these are the eggs that I put all the answers to. I put them in dry erase markers so I can erase them and then do another set of equations for him. And then, you know, he can go up from there. I think you guys get the idea. But yeah, let's get started.
Okay, so while the kids are looking for their eggs right now, I'm gonna go ahead and just start cleaning up, and I'm eating some popcorners right now. They're so good. I love them. So I'm gonna let you watch me clean. This will be kind of fun. and cleaning to go for a walk really quick around the block, and then we're gonna come back. Got this crazy girl here. Ugh.
Alright guys, we are back home and I'm gonna finish up the living room. It's the family room. Finish this up really quick. This is probably gonna be the longest area for us to clean up. Includes a lot of laundry and just kind of figuring out where everything goes, because we have because we have so much stuff in here that just does not belong. So it's going to be kind of more of a messy, organized space.
Okay.
So let's get to it. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe, guys.
And ring that bell for notifications.
Notifications.
Like a Dollinger family.
The Dollingers. We'll see you guys later in the next video. Bye.